Good evening, and welcome to our very first band concert in our brand new auditorium. And we're thrilled to be here. This is an amazing group of young boys and girls, and it's an amazing group of young musicians. So you're in for a treat, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. Our very first song is March Steps. My name is Kathy Corto, and I am one of two band directors here, and this is Debbie Heisse. We are fortunate enough to have two band directors here with this group of young people, so I introduce Miss Debbie Heisse.
Good evening. The next song we're going to play is Listen to Our Sections, and in a beginning band, this is the first song that we had that everybody had a different part to play. And we have a special guest joining us today, and it's the seventh grade percussionist. And we're going to play a fun song, and we'll have some special effects in the middle of the song.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to feature our trumpet section. This is always a quiz to see if I can remember their names. I usually have their name tag right on their stand so I know exactly who they are. We have Andrew, Chase, Brent, Alex, Colton, Megan, Leonte, and Robert. And they are playing Rolling Along. One of the things we do in music class is when we're learning songs, we count and clap the rhythms. And sometimes it can be kind of boring to do that because they just want to get to the notes. But there's a song that we thought we'd add some little special, I guess we'll call it instrument choreography. It's called Rhythm Rap.
I'd like to introduce the next song, Mozart Melody. And Mozart wrote many songs, and one of his piano songs had Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in it, and that's why we call it Mozart Melody. And we're going to feature our flute section with Rachel, Eric, Becca, Rose, Emily, and Catherine. Our next song is Lightly Row, and we're going to feature our saxophonist, Sunshine Scott, and then the band will continue with the song.
Thank you.
Next, we're featuring our low brass ensemble. We have four trombones, three baritones, and a tuba, and we're very excited. Let's see, we have Shelby on the trombone, we have Shelby, Mackenzie, Becky, and Anthony. Y'all have E's at the end of their name. Wow. Okay, and then on the baritone, we have Savannah, Emily, and Justin, and on tuba, we have Joseph. And they are going to be featured on Go Tell Aunt Rhody, and then the band is going to accompany them. Group, I would just like to say, I'd like to thank our administrators. I know Mr. Barlow's here, and I bet Mr. Treadway, where's Mr. Barlow? Oh, there he is, he's back there. And let's give him a huge hand. If you don't already know this, Mr. Barlow is a band director. He's been a band director for many, many years, and he really believes in the value of this and has been extremely supportive. Mr. Treadway, are you here? Is he here? Okay. Well, he's also very, very supportive. We are so lucky to have such amazing administrators. Every teacher that I've talked to just loves working at the school, and we love working with your children. And I'd like to thank all of you, because without your help, these children couldn't do what they are doing. And I know that every note that comes out of their instrument at home is not a pleasant sound, especially at the beginning. And I know that you need to help encourage them to practice. And I appreciate that, and we all do. And this is the kind of result that we get very quickly. And the next time you hear them, you'll even be more amazed. So just like to thank you for all of your support. I'd like you to give them a hand, please. Next, I would like to feature our French horn players. We have two wonderful French horn players, Tyler and Amber. And they're going to be playing a song called Au Clair de la Lune, which means by the light of the moon.
Thank you.
Next song, we're going to feature our clarinets, and it's called Doodle All Day. It's a little bit of a country song. And I'm going to introduce each clarinet player for you today, and I hope that I don't mess up their names. Okay, Savannah, then Jamie, then Niasha, Nayana, Shania, Austin, and Kira, Vladimir, Joey, Chase, Eric, Jasmine, and Taylor. Old MacDonald had a band, and this was one of our first songs in our band book that has different parts for different instruments and different harmonies going on at the same time. And so as a beginning instrumentalist, it's kind of hard to put something like that together. So we've been working really hard on this song and then our last song for a band arrangement. And we have special guests, the seventh grade percussionist that will help us today. And here's Old MacDonald Had a Band. To feature our sixth grade percussion section, we have don't let them touch a drum until after the first concert, and they don't know it yet, but starting on Thursday I'm going to teach them how to play the drums. So this is a really good way to learn how to read music, to play on all these instruments. These instruments that they get to play on are amazing. We have Jordan Van Meter on the bells. Play, Jordan. We have Cole on the vibraphone. We have Terrell and David on the xylophone. We have Weston on another xylophone. And we have Lacey and Josiah on the marimba. And we could fit one more person to the stage.
And we're doing a song called London Bridge, but we're doing it in harmony. So three of them, half of them are playing harmony and half of them are playing melody. Our seventh grade percussion section. I asked them if they would be willing to come and play for a concert. We had a couple of lunchtime rehearsals where I sent them to lunch during band and then we had band during lunch and it was kind of fun. So over here, Ralston, what are you playing? Tom, bass drum. This is Ralston. Danny is playing suspended cymbal. Chelsea is playing snare drum. Brandon is playing snare drum. Aaron, wave, is playing crash cymbals, and Mason is playing bass drum. This is one of my favorites when the Saints go marching in. A reception afterwards provided by you, so we will meet you in the cafeteria for a reception. If you'd like to come and see another great concert on December 9th, the 7th and 8th graders are having their winter concert, so you might want to come back and see that. We wanted them to have their own separate concert first. Later on we'll combine them. Thank you very much and have a great evening.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
perfect amount of time.